happened out there.
What do you mean?
You said it would get easier.
I know what I said, and usually they do.
I've never seen anything like that.
Never.
Nor I, and I've seen my share.
How many, Thomas? How many have you seen?
I have no idea. Hundreds, I'd say. I don't know.
This bloody? This was different.
This bloody? No. None like the one in the middle, if that's what you're asking.
I didn't think so.
I wasn't so sure why he was beaten so, well, within an inch of his life. We'll have to talk to one of the men. You know, the ones assigned to the judgment hall, later.
What were all those people doing out there? There's never been a crowd that big. Not since I've been here, anyway.
Nor I. And I've been here longer than I care to say.
That mob of people, that mob, they were crazy, mad, all over the one in the middle.
What are you two speaking about?
That one in the middle.
I, for one, am tired of all these religious freaks. As you can see, all they bring are riots and political zealots. I say, kill them all and be done with it.
Even you don't believe that, Malchus.
Sometimes it's more than I care to deal with. These people are hard to figure out. They want to crucify the teacher and let Barabbas, a known criminal, go free? What people in their right mind would do that?
I've been here for years and still can't figure them out.
I only wish I could meet Barabbas in a dark alley some night. I say, kill them all.
The one in the middle was different. Who was he?
I don't know and I don't care. We aren't paid to know their names.
You knew that name?
Whose name?
Barabbas.
That's different. I'm paid to know his.
What about the man in the middle? If his name isn't important, then why the sign?
I was wondering that myself. Whose crazy idea was that?
I was ordered to nail the sign above his head.
Whose order was that?
Pilate's. I'll let him know that you thought his idea was crazy.
That was just Pilate's way of washing his hands of his own guilt. That's what that was.
The procurator? But why?
It seems it was meant for a jest.
But his name was written in three languages. That's going out of your way to prove a point, or make someone laugh if you ask me.
No one's asking. Okay, now look, I'm tired and I don't need to talk about the man in the middle. His name doesn't mean anything to you or me.
I didn't say that it did, but in three languages?
The sign sure got the Pharisees upset.
Why such a controversy over just one man?
I said that's enough. If you have any more questions, save them for the centurion. He seemed to have some kind of epiphany out there. Anyway, I've got to get some rest.
He did, didn't he? Is he coming here?
No telling. If he does, he does. Leave it alone. It's best if you just leave it alone.
I have to admit, I've never seen the centurion like that before.
Never?
No. Something happened up there.
Please. You too. That's enough about this whole day. It was just another crucifixion during the rainstorm.
Was it?
You felt it too? Did you see the way the man in the middle?
All right, you two. That's enough about the man in the middle.
Sit. Malchus?
Yes, sir?
Before you get too comfortable, I have a mission for you.
But, sir, it's been a long day already.
I am very aware of what hour it is. You don't need to tell me how those days have been. It's not over for you, or for any of us, for that matter. You got it?
Yes, sir.
You will report to the burial site of Joseph Arimathea. Here is my ring. It's as good as if Caesar himself took it off his own hand.
I understand. A Jewish burial site?
Yes.
But sir, those three are all dead and they bury their own. You know that. They won't even let me in there. It's against their laws, their rights, whatever.
You're going.
Why do I have to go?
It's their own leaders who want us there. You're going. Thomas is going with you.
Sir, and where is this site?
Believe me, you won't have any trouble finding it. There is a procession that leads the way.
Followers? Where were they? They weren't at Calvary.
Either that or they were hiding.
I heard one of his own denied him 3 times.
Yes, I heard that as well. So to answer your question, Caspin, yes, they were probably hiding.
They're not all cowards. One of them approached the cross with the man in the middle's mother.
We could have taken one of them then. If you would have given the order, sir, we'd have another one behind bars.
He was harmless. He was consoling the broken mother. No need to drive another sword through her heart, too.
Sir, I beg you to send someone else. Send Caspin.
Malchus, you're going to see to it that the seal is placed over the tomb.
Yes, sir.
Sir, if I may ask,
it seems that the Pharisees think that the prophet's followers are going to try to steal the body in the night. They claim that he said that he would raise again after 3 days.
From the dead?
Will these people not let it go? Let's go out and put an end to the rumor, shall we?
Thomas, you're going to see to it that you... Thomas, you're going to help us keep our heads about us, aren't you?
Sir, our heads?
No unnecessary aggression. You got it?
Got it, sir.
Malchus, leave your sword in its sheath.
But sir, what if I see Barabbas?
Believe me, nothing would... Just do as I said.
Yes, sir.
These people are superstitious ones, aren't they?
I don't know what to make of all this yet. You two stand your post until replacements arrive.
Sir?
Until they arrive.
Yes, sir.
Sir?
I know what you're going to say, and no, I don't have an answer for it.
Sir, I have to ask. It was loud out there. The earth was shaking, but...
Caspin, I don't know. I don't know. Was that the earth shaking, or was it your heart pounding so fearfully hard that you didn't know if it was the earth shaking or your legs giving way to fear?
Sir?
I saw it. Him. All of it. You don't need to tell me what we all saw.
Sir, I think it was.
Was that lightning or thunder out there? Or was it your mind throwing you questions like a spear, and you have no shield against it? No defense against the sword of truth.
Truth, sir?
And Pilate's sign, like a jest, like a lightning bolt, towering over all of us. No one wanted to look back up at him then, did they?
No, sir. No one. Well, except you did, sir.
I couldn't help myself, Caspin.
I know.
His own people mocking him. What are wrong with these people? I have a sword, and you had a spear. And we weren't brave enough to tell him that. Were all these people blind? Could they not see who he was?
Sir, did you say, surely this must be the Son of God?
Yes.
I knew it.
Yes, I did. That's what I said, and I didn't care who heard me.
Did you say it out of fear?
No, it just came from somewhere deep inside. I said it, and I wasn't taking it back.
That's what I thought you said.
What did you see?
Sir, the people were shouting, crucify him. Sir, I've been in the heat of a battle, but I have to say, they were a wild, bloodthirsty mob.
They got their blood.
His blood.
Yes, they did. I did.
I knew the routine. I had the hammer in my hand.
You were just doing your job.
His eyes, his face, I froze.
The crowd was loud, the lightning, the earth was shaking.
No, that wasn't it. I froze, but that was not what it was. The other two had been crucified already, but he was barely standing, blood from head to toe. The catanine tails left him unrecognizable. I remember thinking, is this even a man? I thought I must be dreaming until he staggered forward, causing me to unfreeze. His eyes. It was as if he was saying to me, no one is taking my life. Yes, that's it. No one is taking it because I'm giving it away. It wasn't the people, the lightning, the earth moving under me. No, I know what it was. It was his hands. Yes. It was his hands.
His hands?
Yes. He stepped forward, and he looked me in the eyes, and he offered me his hands. He opened his hands. I saw the palms of his hands. Malchus yanked the hammer from my hands. The king lays down on the cross, and without any struggle, he opens his hands to me, to us, for us, for all of us. Even when we thought we were taking his life, no, he opens his hands and he gives it. He gives his life away. Yes, the spikes sank into his flesh, but he was taking them in his hands. He's receiving them from us. I tell you, sir, when he looked me in the eyes, it was as if he was saying to me, I forgive you.